second quarter tonight. 5:53 second quarter, and they came above the rim. Brought to you by your local Chicago and Northwest Indiana Volkswagen dealer.
It is 4-8. Make sure you get your ticket. Nice push. Get the ball to the middle of the floor. You see AC, the ball to the middle of the floor, which opens up the driving lanes.
And you talked about why Billy Donovan likes Tayo Dosunmu. When he's making plays like he did, and Billy Donovan said, I totally trust him because of what I'm getting competitively.
Well, he's a tough kid. He's from Chicago. And he plays with a chip on his shoulder. He thought he should have been a first-round pick, and he plays like it. And Billy will play rookies. You know, he's not one of these coaches that sit rookies down because they're rookies. He will play rookies. He played an undrafted rookie, Luke Gordon, in Oklahoma City, and turned out to be a really good player.
Tayo out there right now with Levine, Lonzo, Vooch, and Caruso, who hoists from the corner and drills it.
Turn AC up. And a good five by Zach Levine. Four assists.
The Bulls with 14 assists as a team on 18 made buckets. And Tayo's got a block. Joseph.
By the rookie. Watch this. He's going to go up. He's beat, but watch this. No soup for you.
Let's go,
and a good hustle. Hands. Everybody's digging for the basketball here. Watch Lonzo. Hey, you forgot I'm 6'6". Don't bring that weak stuff here, Bill. This is a block party. Make sure you get your invitation. Get it out of here.
Wow.
Iowa with two blocks. And then Zoe with two blocks.
Went up to meet the Pistons' five, Isaiah Stewart, and then Lonzo misfires from deep. Jackson pushes, good, and scores up. Lonzo running, Caruso dishing, and Vucevic is fouled in the paint.
I tell you what, it's like Showtime Bulls. I mean, they get the turnover, and they are automatically out. It's like within a split second. Watch this, boom. Now watch how fast they get in transition. Well, this is not last year's Bulls, as Zach said. And they are looking to run. And that's the effect of Lonzo Ball, Caruso, you know, guys who like to play fast. Especially Zoe. Like, Zoe wants to get, I mean, he's a pass-first, pass-second point guard. You know, if you're looking for him to score 30 points a game at the point guard position, that's not the way he plays. He's about making his teammates better, getting him in the offense, and controlling the tempo.
It leads to Vucevic making both. 11 turnovers for the Pistons, just one for the Bulls. Foul, by the way, was the first on Jeremy Grant. Now back and down, a double comes. Caruso and Ball, good hands again.
Taking cookies.
Caruso got stripped.
I tell you, Lonzo Ball is everywhere. He left that. Watch here. He doesn't even see it coming. Watch this. Bam! Give me that. Claim check. You left your luggage at the luggage stand, sir.
Levine. Off the feed from Ball. No. Lonzo had a triple double without a turnover last night, something that has been done by a Bulls player, a triple-double without a turnovers, since Scottie Pippen in 1995.
That's a long time. That's the point guard effect. Oh, my.
Joseph left it very short.
Way short. Oh, free cheese.
Good job.
The Bulls defense. Detroit has not scored in 3 minutes.
We flashed you the numbers. A dozen Pistons turnovers. Five to shoot. Sadiq Bey walks with it.
You can see right now Detroit out of rhythm now. Bulls defense has really turned up the heat.
Joseph leaves for Dwayne Casey in his fourth season at the helm of the Pistons.
Well, 8 of the 13 Detroit turnovers in this quarter. Ball's wide open.
A lot of them since that point where you said the Pistons were shooting up near 60%, a little below from the floor. Trent driving, no. On the second effort, yes, to cut it to 8.
Detroit not going anywhere. They're going to scrap. You got to remember, they're not playing with number one pick, Cade Cunningham.
He's still out with an ankle injury that has kept him out of the preseason and now the first couple of games. And he will be out for the entire road trip that the Pistons are on as Brandt picks up his second, sending Caruso to the locker room.
Well, we have a figure when they get Cade Cunningham back, that's going to give them a different dimension.
Number one pick out of Oklahoma State. Hey, enter the 50-50 raffle online all season long. Winners take home half the pot, and the other half goes to Bulls Charities. Scan the QR code on your screen to enter now.
What did you say about the school?
Oklahoma State.
We don't acknowledge that in Oklahoma. There's only one school in the state of Oklahoma. That's the University of Oklahoma.
He was a Big 12 player.
Yeah, he's a Big 12 player. We don't recognize in the state of Oklahoma. We don't recognize Oklahoma State. Okay? We recognize Tulsa. Southwest Oklahoma State. We recognize everybody but Oklahoma State Cowboys, so I'm just letting you know.
Oral Roberts,
Cameron University, we recognize everybody else. The Sisters of the Poor, we recognize everybody but Oklahoma State, sorry.
Caleb Williams, your guy.
Man, he had to come from behind today, boy. Oof. Look at Caruso, man, he's guarding Kelly Olynyk. Oh, there you go, off and over.
Lavine, out transition, throws it up, no foul called, and Bay comes away with it. Now the Pistons running, Olynyk couldn't kick it out cleanly to Jackson. Out comes from Vooch.
Bay
flashed, and he got stripped. DeRozan spinning, took the bump, and he will go to the line.
Bulls have 5 blocks this quarter. And how about this? The Bulls only have 1 turnover here in the first half. Impressive.
Second foul on Frank Jackson. Hey, if you're not already, this season, ride with the Bulls Talk podcast presented by Coors Light. Check out our guys Jason Goff, Casey Johnson, Rob Schaefer, and Tony Gill bringing the best insight, hot takes, and a few laughs along the way. A must listen for any Bulls fan.
It is.
Can confirm.
Yes, it is.
They had Vooch on recently. DeRozan's got 14 now to pace the Bulls.
Yeah, he's starting to heat up now. DeMar, the one thing I like about DeMar, he knows where he's going to score. He knows where he's going to play his game, and he's going to play within the flow of the system.
Stewart, give me that. Stripped by Williams. It stays with the Pistons with 5 to shoot.
Quick hands. This is such a difference from last season. Even though the Bulls last season were 12th,